Are you wondering whether Facebook or Messenger notifies screenshots? Then you are at the right place. We have got all the details that you need. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Does Facebook notify after a screenshot? No. Facebook does not notify any user if someone else is taking a screenshot or performing screen recording. You can take screenshot of anything and everything you want. Does Facebook notify if you take a screenshot of the Messenger? Usually, Facebook will not notify if anyone has taken a screenshot of the Messenger. But if there are disappearing messages and someone takes a screenshot of it, then Facebook will notify you regarding the same. During these chats, if either party screenshots the messages, you both get a notification. And there you have it. This is all that you need to know about Facebook screenshot notification. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.